The boys in Yankee regiments have socks on every leg, but they have no tobacco, no tobacco can they beg. The other Allied soldiers are as cunning as a fox. They've always got tobacco in their old tobacco box. A soldier cannot smoke a pair of socks, so help to fill the old tobacco box. If you are not a slacker, get a sack of good tobacco and send it to some Yankee soldier right away. Send on the old Bull Durham, and then he'll know your firm, because it is the makings of the USA. Italians smoke are strong enough to cause a mule to sneeze, and those they capture from the Huns are like Limburger cheese. You have to wear a gas mask using smoke made by the French, and English cigarettes will clean out any German trench. A soldier cannot smoke a powder rag, he'd rather have the makings in a bag. If you are not a slacker, get a sack of good tobacco and send it to some Yankee soldier right away. Send on the old Bull Durham, and then he'll know your firm, because it is the makings of the USA. Our boys will smoke the Germans out and treat it as a joke,
but they can't smoke him out unless we send him on the smoke. So buy your wife some rabbit furs instead of silver fox,
and give all the corn you save to fill the boys' tobacco box. Our soldiers are charlatans, and their wisdom teeth are cut. They're so busy shooting Germans, they've no time to shoot a buck. If they had butts to shoot, I know they wouldn't care a bit. But it's awful now to shoot a butt when there's no butts to shoot. The Germans may smoke herrings, they may smoke Westphalia ham,
but our Yankee guns are smoking day and night for Uncle Sam. The Kaiser can put that right in his pipe and smoke it too.
So to send our boys to smoking is the least that we can do. If you are not a slacker, get a sack of good tobacco and send it to some Yankee soldier right away. Send on the old Bull Durham, and then he'll know you're firm, because it is the makings of the USA.